My name is Bob Malm, and I'm retired, as a matter of fact, but I had worked for the city of Elgin for several years and also for the Elgin Area Chamber of Commerce. Well, Elgin Humanity College is an institutional treasure and an economic development powerhouse for our region. It's vital for both individual and community success. Communities that obtain a higher level of education have less unemployment, lower poverty rates, and higher standards of living. So education is important not only to the individual, but also to the community. When companies look for a location, one of the top considerations they use is workforce quality. Over the years, ECC has helped us develop a very skilled workforce for our area. ECC was really, a great partner for us for building our workforce and serving the community. When we needed forklift drivers because of the logistics boom, ECC developed courses and certificates for forklift drivers. Their law enforcement and public safety academy is state of the art. So there's many things. Their economic development program includes apprenticeships based on the German model for several areas of study. So this is, having an apprenticeship program here in Elgin based on the German model is just super. Well, being recognized as a friend of education was a great surprise, and it's a great honor to be recognized in this way from such a prestigious institution. You feel a sense of worth. I think from a religious standpoint, it's really important that they help the least of these. And so since it's a moral imperative, as well as just a very practical imperative, and you're helping people advance in their life and become contributing members of society. So it's a great feeling to be part of that.